Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part 3. I apologize for the inconvenience, but I'll be getting word that, Patrick Diaz and Iceman are not in the arena, because they're busy with, other stuff. They're busy, so they haven't really busy yet. I thought they were gonna commentate this part, but something just caught up in the last minute. It happens, you know, it just happens. But anyways, again, I'm back to helm. Commenting part 3. And we got a US-FWA Championship match. We got Lance Garrison Cade, who won the US-FWA title at Conspiracy Day 1. It was in, I believe it was 2011. Actually, Day 1 was in 2011. It was up until earlier 2012. And he pinned Xtreme Tony. And then he made XT tap out in a 6-man tag match? Yeah, in a 6-man tag match. And then XT made Cade tap out in a mixed tag match at Anesthesia number 40. Somebody is gonna get knocked out right now. I'm just gonna tell you this. This is the last man standing match. These two have been getting on each other's throats. Nope. Anyways, they were fighting and then they decided, you know what? And Sherman Sampson just came in and just said, you know what, you wanna fight? It'll be a last man standing match. USFWA Championship. So, yeah. But that's evident, and y'all feeling it, but I expected it. If it's classic, it's gone, that's for evident. I'm everywhere, you never been, I'm better than I ever been. Classic, I'm better than I ever been. I'm everywhere, you never been, I'm better than I ever been. Classic, I'm better than I ever been. Well, I don't have much to say. Well, I got US-FWA Championship. Here we go. USFWA Championship is on the way, and now see Cade at that neck breaker, and you see XT starting off with those punches, and Cade now going with a kick to the back. Smoke the ass crack. Oh no. And oh, and a bad body drop by Lance Garrison Cade. He's a former ACW Mercenary Tag Team Champion, and a drop kick. Cade. Oh, wait a minute. Elbow shots by Xtreme Tony. Oh, nice. An elbow drop. Oh. And a back chop. Another back chop. Next elbow. Next tee. Oh! To the face. At the shoulder block. Now what's this, Xtreme Tony? And oh! On for that armbar. Wait a minute now. Okay, now. Okay. Stomp the leg. The only way to win this match is you have to make your opponent beat the living hell out of your opponent until he doesn't answer the 10 count. And when that happens, you win the match and win the USFWA Championship. And oh, and a dropkick by Cade. Oh, Cade, what is he gonna do? Picking him up for a scoop slam. That is Cade. Lance Garrison Cade. Oh, and a kick by Xtreme Tony. Xtreme Tony going with those shots. Is this an Irish whip? A knee. Oh, and a running neckbreaker. What's Xtreme Tony gonna do? Xtreme Tony. Now, Oh, with the shin breaker. Irish whip. The power slam. And the drop kick. Now what? Oh, and inverted atomic drop in. Oh, and a sit down. Yonagi spine buster. And Xtreme Tony just got up at the three count. Xtreme Tony, a Russian leg sweep. And a scoop slam. Got chop on. What's this? Wait a minute. Oh, wait, wait. Wait a minute. Oh, the neck breaker. I don't know what's this, Cade. Cade, what is this? Snapmare. Into a submission move. It looks like an underhook submission move, and now XT now fighting out of it. And oh, back body drop. Now punch the gut by Xtreme Tony. Then what's Tony gonna do? Oh, European uppercut. Then what's this? Palm to the back. Mm-hmm. Arm. And what is this? Oh, just pushes him. Oh my goodness. Now picking him up. Oh, nice! And a steamroller. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Cade, what's he going for? Oh, and a front suplex. Xtreme Tony, a former three-time XCWL Ultimate Champion, former CCL National Champion, former CCL World Champion. Oh, face! Former NYCW World Champion, former WWA World Champion. And on a back shot. And yes, former US-FWA champion, I must say. And now, okay, he's getting a steel chair. And that was a mess. Oh, wait a minute, XT got that chair now, and just drops it. Why did you just drop it? That's, come on, this is a last man standing match. You can use a weapons. The chair shots and now. That would have been XT. Not an X team, just not using it. I don't understand. Oh! Wait a minute, Cade. Oh, I don't like the sound of this. Oh my goodness! What the? And XT just getting up like nothing. Oh, and an elbow to the face. And now what is... Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Oh, here it is. Target popper. That's got to be it. That's got to be it for Cade. This is a two count. And Cade just got up. And XT, what is this? Oh, right onto the chair. And XT now using that chair. And now XT. Oh, we all know what he's going for. Wait a minute. Oh! Inverted atomic dropping. Oh, the sit down. You're not your spine buster now. Here's the one count. It's just, the ref is just counting. And actually just getting up. And oh, and a clothesline. And now another clothesline. And what's this? Oh, and a half nothing face buster. What is XT gonna do? XT! Just with a kick. I don't know what he's gonna do, but I think that's really okay. What's setting him up with that tree of woe? And whoa, okay, now just wait a minute. Oh, a drop kick, missile drop kick, to be more precise. Oh my goodness! And wait a minute, what's this? And now he's got that sledgehammer. And oh! I don't think Cade wants to finish it like that. Wait, XT, wait a minute. Oh, that's a big mistake on Cade's part. Oh, the Padre Popper! One! And now the ref is starting to count. Oh, man. And oh, my goodness. This is not good. And oh, and Cade just got up. He got the number, the count of seven. Oh, man, that Padre Popper did chuck him out. Clothesline by Xtreme Tony. And wait a minute. And oh, inverted atomic drop. And what is this? Oh, with the sit down Yaranagi spine buster. And what the fuck is, what just happened? Xtreme just got up like that after a one count. And oh, and Cade is not liking this. He's just giving him shots with a sledgehammer. Oh, and a throwback onto the chair. Could we see a first ever two-time US-FWA champion? There's the three count, and Cade just got up after the count of three. Oh my goodness, I mean. And oh, and a knee to the face, and what is this? Cade. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh, XT now just fighting back. And what the hell was that? Oh, a big punch. Wait a minute. Cade, I don't think he wants to end it like that. Oh! And here it is. Another Uranagi spine buster. What the? He just got up after one count. Oh my goodness, this guy just didn't feel like... Oh, this is... Oh, Cade definitely must be frustrated. I mean, this is... Cade is definitely bringing in... Cade has to bring his A game into this match. Oh! Wait a minute, XT. Now, picking him up. There it is. And a Padre Popper, and now the ref is now counting. Oh man, could we see a new US-FWA champion? And Cage is getting up after a five count. Cage just decided to hit XT with a sledgehammer. Got up to a five count. Oh, this is not... Wait a minute, he just went for a stop, but I think his ego has just gotten the... Well, his ego has just gotten the best of him. Oh, man, if he fucking loses this match by that, that would be hilarious and embarrassing. Wait a minute, what's... Oh, what's this? Wait a minute. Oh, Cade now countering. XT countered, then K countered. Oh, and another sit down. Yaranagi spun. What the fuck? He just got up. And now he got down. Oh, wait a minute, Cade. Oh, and a sledgehammer shot. Oh, another one. Cade is not really not taking this lightly. He just... Just dropping that sledgehammer and just... Now there's an 8 count. Oh, wait a minute. What is he doing? Now, Oh! Right onto the... It looks like onto the chair, but I don't know. But that has to do the damage. And Cage is getting up after a 5 count, and now XT. Oh, the dropkick by Cade. Lance Garrison Cade now. Wait a minute, he's getting the sledgehammer. I could tell you this, he doesn't want to end this like that. Oh, just throws it on him. Wait a minute, what is he doing? Oh, right onto the gut with that sledgehammer. Just dropping it now. Now the 5 count is there. I wonder if XT gonna get up from this? Is he gonna get up from this, ladies and gentlemen? Well, here's the 8 count. Here's a nice one. Could this be it? And it's over! Lance Garrison Cade retained his his US-FWA Championship. And let's take a look at the replays of this match. See this. See that. See the chair. Oh man, and I'll see that arm breaking. See that elbow to the face. I don't know why. And see that sit down Yonagi spine buster. But Lance Garrison Cade is your winner and still your USFWA champion by getting a knockout victory. That was definitely a crazy match, I have to say, but XT getting up from it. After this, you're not just fine bunches after like just one count. A few of them. But yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, there's one thing I forgot to mention that I should have mentioned. In part 4, we're going to have live performances by Iced Earth and Solitude Eternus. So be sure to check out part 4. And also, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is our ACW Vixen's Venom Championship match. The champion, Mileena, will be defending her title against Diana Diamond. Let's take a look at the video, how it all happened. Venom Championship on the line. The challenger, Diamond, versus the champion, Mileena. Now those two in the Championship Warzone match. They were the last three. There were two. Both of them won the last three, including New 13. And Mileena pinned New 13. And here's Diana Diamond. And Diana Diamond wasn't pinned or submitted at Wrestlefest VI. Yeah, she fought Mileena in a non-title match and beat Mileena by knockout with a Diamond DDT. And she's coming out with a bicycle. It's a motorcycle, excuse me. And she's wearing some snake skin outfit. Purple snake skin. Mileena and Diana Diamond were doing, were talking, and then Diana Diamond walked away, and then Mileena just smacked her with the belt. I am going to tell you this. I do not like Breaking Benjamin. I'm not really a Breaking Benjamin fan, but I know I mentioned, I've been told that this music has some woman's voice, which actually sounds pretty good. I'd give them that, so it's a woman's voice. But I'm not really a Breaking Benjamin fan. I don't hate them, I just really not into it. Well, anyways, here comes Mileena making her way to, not yet. Now she's on the stage. Mileena, the ACW Vixen's Venom Championship. Oh yeah, Diana Diamond, she is one half of the Scream Team Champion. Her tag team partner, Larry Rico, lost against Psycho Booster Dima at the pre-show. Yeah. And I forgot to mention this. If you guys haven't, if you just tuned in, this is only on Batch 14, right now. As I was saying, if you guys haven't seen this, now let me rewind back. Let's see. We got new tag team champions in the movement. Suicidal busted the head of Keith Eastwood winning the first blood match. And also here's a shocker. Moonlight is a clone. Moonlight and Amanda Rebel are clones that are made from different DNA samples in New 13's world. I don't know. In New 13's lair or whatnot. And Moonlight joined the collective. I mean, this is shocking. And Diana Diamond going with those punches. Diamond now going with the punches. Now wait. On a dropkick by Mileena. Mileena now. That was a fail. And on a face buster. Diana Diamond gonna do it. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, scoop slam. Wait. Oh, yeah. Sorry. With that, head scissors. Wait. Oh, counter to a powerbomb. Wait a minute. I want a drop salt. And seriously, that was a fail. Kicks and all in an uppercut. A nice kick. Mileena just taunting. Wait a minute, what's Diamond? Diamond with those kicks to the face and now Diamond with this. Oh wait. Kicks the gut. Now out in a headbutt. Now Diamond going for a submission, going for that Anaconda Vice. But no. And what's this? Oh! Nice twist of fate move. Nice neckbreaker, nonetheless. Diamond out with a scoop slam. and a shot to the baby maker. Oh, what's this? Oh, to the fucking face. Sorry. No. That was the face by Diana Diamond. Diana Diamond now. Wait, Mileena. Oh my goodness! Oh! Oh! To the face! My goodness gracious! And oh! Mileena is just... Hey, Diana Diamond with a kick and a double axe handle and... Oh, no, lariat! I'm working on the arm. Diamond. Ah! Oh, just stomping her. I need to stop overselling shit. And Diamond going outside. And looks like she's getting the Vixen Venom Championship. It looks like... Oh, wait a minute. That's a steel chair. Never mind. Oh, what's this? Mileena. Oh, the boot to the face. Oh, Mileena. Oh, she's getting pumped up. She's pissed. Mileena, what is this? Picking her up. That widow's peak. Getting away from the ropes, not going for the cover. One, no! Diamond Diamond kicked out, and now Mileena pissed off and wait. Oh, the bulldog ran into the chair, and oh, and a kick. Oh, stop it, what is this? Wait a minute, what is it? Oh! Now what is Diana Diamond gonna do? Wait a minute. Oh, the neckbreaker bulldog, or reverse neckbreaker bulldog. Oh no, wait, Diamond. Oh, the Diamond Cutter or Diamond Necklace, I don't know. And Diamond. Wait a minute, what's this? Gets to the gut. Oh, another Diamond Cutter! A Diamond Necklace, oh no, I don't really know at this point. No, elbow to the face! No, drop kick! Drop salt! That's Mileena. Oh gosh, she's got a chair, wait a minute. She's getting the title! Oh! Smacked her with the title! Going into the ring post and bashing her face onto that ring post or head, I don't know, I don't care. I'm just kidding, I do care. Wait, where's this? Luthes press! By Diana Diamond, she's the Stone Cold Steve Austin. Now kick to the gut, double axe handle, a lariat. Now with the stomp. Wait, what's this? I'm a DDT! And what's Diana Diamond? Diana Diamond going for the cover! One! Nope! Kicks the gut. But what's this? Mileena! Oh! Gut breaker now going for a triangle hold! But no! Diana Diamond just powered out of it. And Diana Diamond going for the cover, which is really odd. On two, no! Now, Irish whip, and what do we have here? And, oh! Inverted atomic drop, and now Mileena! And, what's this? Oh! Neckbreaker! Well, it looks like a twist of fate, if you ask me. Sick twist of fate. Reverse twist of fate. Alright. Oh, and a diamond cutter! And now Mileena getting out of the ring. Mileena picking up her Vixen's Venom Championship. Oh! Just smacking her. As we all know that I'm down diamond. And Ronnie Rico, the Diamondback Cobra connection, are actually going to be unifying their Screen Team titles again. her and the Vixen Venom, no, Women's Tag Team Championships, which we don't know who the teams will be, will be holding those belts until Black Bordello, and it, oh! Yeah, they'll unify those belts for the Double Trouble titles at Surviving the Suffering, the World Tour. And, oh! Nice sunset flip. Now what is this? Oh, and a boot to the face! And Mileena. Get Mileena now. Picking up Diana Diamond. No. Oh, and a Widow's... No, Gory Bomb. Did I say Widow's Peak before? I'm sorry. I meant Gory Bomb. I'm really sorry. It's gonna be on Box Explosion Mania. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm a DDT. Now down, Diamond. Wait a minute. Wait, what's this? Oh! Now Mileena. That was a fail, and she hit the chair. Parts of the chair. Now going for the cover. One! Two! No! No way! Oh, Diamond. Now Diana Diamond, now snap there. Going for that chin lock. Going for that chin lock. Could this be it? And wait. Oh! And then what's this? Mileena, what's this? Oh, the standing moonsault. Wait. Oh, nice line salt. Oh, springboard moonsault. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Taunting and then... Oh, and security! Oh, Mileena. Now what is this? Wait a minute. What is this? Wait. Oh! Nice! Kick to the back of the head! And Mileena's a winner by knockout. What the fuck is wrong with me? Knockout nonetheless with that kick to the back of the head. She calls that pretty cool. I don't know what they're called, but yeah. Anyways, let's look at the replays of all you're watching the replays and see how it's a great kick to the face. Obviously scary. Lethal. But this is a lot more lethal. See that? And that kick to the back of the head. And Mileena is still your Vixen's Venom champion. And knocked out the Diamond. Oh man. Yeah. A knockout victory nonetheless. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's all for part 3. Stay tuned for the final part. Part 4, World Mayhem Championship match, winner take all.